The thunderstorms. Pictures from across the Mid-South and beyond. Pamela Gurley Edmondson, storms rolling across the horizon from downtown Memphis. Thank you very much for that one. From our own production department extraordinaire, Denise Guin, a nice view of a Echo on Storm Tracker 3S that looked a little bit like Mary's Little Lamb, but not behaving like a lamb, unfortunately. From my good friend Vince Tetuan III in Northeast Kansas, from our sister CBS station, WIBW, nice view of a shelf cloud making its way through Sabetha, Kansas. And from my really good friend Heather Cox Klingbeil in Topeka, from her friend Wendy Gale, nice view of a mothership-type thunderstorm rolling its way through parts of Topeka, Kansas. So thanks to everybody up there for supplying me with some great pictures from around the Mid-South, and keep sending them in. We'd love to be able to see them out there.
Is that an official weather term, a mothership-type cloud?
Mothership is not technically official. It's a nickname, but it does look kind of like that great big mothership landing from the aliens out there.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like that. Yeah. All right, thank you, Austin.